Many customers have applications that require single-digit millisecond latency to end users, such as real-time gaming, media and entertainment content creation, AR/VR, engineering simulations, and hybrid migrations. When an AWS region isn't close enough to meet these latency requirements, customers have to provision their own infrastructure, manage it, and use different APIs or tools to build and run their applications than what they would otherwise use in the AWS cloud. Now, with AWS Local Zones, you can easily run applications that need single-digit millisecond latency closer to end users and on-premises systems in a specific geographic area. AWS Local Zones are a type of AWS infrastructure deployment that places AWS compute, storage, database, and other select services close to large population, industry, and IT centers. With Local Zones, you can run your latency-sensitive applications using AWS offerings in geographic proximity to end users. Local Zones provide a consistent experience with AWS regions, and you can continue to use familiar and powerful AWS services to manage, secure, and scale your applications like CloudFormation, Identity and Access Management, CloudTrail, and Autoscaling. You can also consume services such as DynamoDB, S3, and others in the parent region in the same way as you do in standard AWS regions today. AWS Local Zones are managed and supported by AWS, bringing you all of the elasticity, scalability, and security benefits of the cloud. You can easily use AWS to build and deploy latency-sensitive applications closer to your end users, scale them up or down, and pay only for the resources you use, giving you a consistent AWS experience. You can start using Local Zones with just a few steps in the Amazon EC2 Management Console or command line interface. Enable the Local Zone or Zones of Interest. Extend your virtual private cloud to the AWS Local Zone, then launch EC2 instances, EBS volumes, and other services to run your applications. Just like in AWS regions, you can set up an internet gateway to access your local resources in the local zone over the internet, or you can use AWS Direct Connect to route your traffic over a private network connection from any Direct Connect location to the local zone. To learn more about AWS Local Zones, please visit the feature page linked below.